And this is our weather for Southeast Lower Michigan on TV20 Detroit. Of 96. We're looking for a high today that will take us into the 50s, but we will have some gusty winds. So 30s this morning, but a wind advisory in effect starting at noon, lasting to 10 high 55. All right, if you're on the roadway, yep, there will be a wind advisory for all of Southeast Michigan starting at 10 p.m. tonight. This is meteorologist Eric Tallman. I'll have more throughout the day. Thank you. If you are heading eastbound before Novi,